Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari. We're not going into Embers just yet. This thing has finally revealed itself to us, this assault in progress. Over here in Pacifica, I believe that is. Yeah, Pacifica Coast View. I had heard it was available after the transmission quest, which is episode 250, but I couldn't find it. Didn't show up on the map or when I drove past anything. Now it's just here, so we're gonna go do that and then we'll come back. And I'll have another achievement for accomplishing that. Is this my... I don't think this is my truck, no. It is now. I just got in the thing, I didn't even move. Gangway! Crime busting coming through. Whoops. What did I just run over? A bunch of stuff in the stream. Gang member.
No, see, is that juice, baby? How you like that, huh?
How you like that, huh? How's this guy still alive?
Not so tough now, are we?
Alright, I gotta get out of this thing. This guy's immortal or something. Take that, Milo. Too much. Whoa. How are they such good shots? Sheesh. Finally died.
scared now.
Oh, but you're so scary. Such a scary dead person. Hostile area. Oh, now you tell me.
Still breathing.
Not anymore. I blew up the microwave. Oh, that's a turret. Silent explosion. I got that guy. Peanut butter jelly with a baseball bat. Is that all the goods? Did I get all the goods? All those goods? There's the prize there, of course. I always get that last. That's it. Gorilla arms. Charges fast attacks. Yeah. Cool. Archive conversation with Bud Vale and Billy Massa. And 897 Eddies. Bud says... Bud curses, and then says, Chum, get down to the big lot and get your stuff together. Any gonk decides to run instead of helping, I swear to God I will shred him with my bare hands. Sending you back up. Just watch out. I heard those voodoo guys are out hunting us down, picking us off one by one here. You already there? Billy says, waiting for you to finish, boss. Bud says, don't wait, just move your asses. The hell happened in that place? The mall. Who wiped you that good? Was it those, doll pokers? Who? Billy says, I'll explain later, boss. Gotta sit down and talk it through with a cool head. It was me. That was me at the mall. I guess that's why they revealed that after. Let's take, one of these bikes. Cool. So that's our final assault in progress. Until they bring it, put a DLC in, put more in. Oh, there's more of them. Rap shit down to a sign to my alliance. It's always defined the laws of the language. We own the alphabet, vowels, and consonants are reclined. We're rapping giants, so we master in that list. Don't be negative, bitches, because we came with the vicious. The pussy locals that be scared of locals. We gon' be making a rip. I'll try to run some of them over. I have mixed results, sometimes with that. Oh, I broke into it.
Good morning, Night City!
Nothing bad gonna happen?
This for the mayor's desk is taking some twisty turns, folks. Weldon Holt reportedly shed tears at Lucius Ryan's grave, but rumors are swirling
guys
that
are
those
in my
tears
way.
Were extra salty. Did Holt play a role in the late mayor's demise? Or is this political mudslinging at its finest? Whatever the reality, I know plausibility when I smell it. Good morning, Night City! Is it a mirage? A hologram? No, my friends. It's clear, open skies. But don't take it from me. Get out there and enjoy the sun.
That's the bitch!
Haha. Cool.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
Come back? How many we got left? One or two?
Smoke the ass maggot out!
Oh, I missed. I got three still. Oh, I'm missing all of them. So disappointing. This thing is immovable.
The fuck is that little cunt stay?
Right here! Take out the garbage here. Oh, he got up and then fell back down. Where'd the other guy go? Oh, is he under the car? He is under the car. Nice. I can't coup de grace him. Like, don't explode. Oh, that's a rather unnatural angle, if I do say so myself. I think he is dead now. How can you not be? Okay, never mind then. So yeah, let's take one of these bikes. Head back to talk to Hanako. Or Hanako, depending on who you're talking to. Oh, you want me to go? I know, I could just go around, but I like doing that for some reason. Oh, this is not even where I'm supposed to be going. Wait a second. Oh, this ramp, okay. Nice. This is like the soundtrack of devastation. Whoops. Whee! Awesome. I didn't think that was going to work out the way it did. Yeah, you are not hallucinating. The frame rate is 20 frames a second. Well, now it's up to 27, 26. Hey! He's trying to run me off the road! Whoa! Past it. Such overactors, my god. Alright. Entering the point of no return. The end of all things.
How many times I have told you, as long as you hung with him, you won't.
God, I feel sick. Don't like this at all.
You feel sick.
This porcelain bitch is the worst kind of news.
I know, I'll be careful.
I know, I'll be careful.
Not exactly one of your strong suits. Listen, first sign of trouble, we Delta.
Okay, I'll try to Delta as best I can.
Hanako-sama ga omachi da.
Thank you.
She emptied the place. Shit.
Attention, VIP guest. It's important. We're expecting a VIP guest today. Cancel all current reservations, adding a personal touch for each so we don't anger the regulars. Please emphasize to all staff that the future of Embers may depend on this visit. Really? All for me? Well, you shouldn't have. Well, I am a very important dignitary. She plays piano.
Excellent. You have come.
Fucking busboys here must make a killing in tips.
Alright. Stop complaining, get rich today by Jessica. Yeah, I've had that. I've read that one.
Is everything in order?
It's okay so far. Just gotta check around this side. Yeah. Everything's in order. Thank you for meeting with me.
Thanks for meeting me.
Of course I'm out.
Of course, V. And I thank you. Before we discuss details, I feel I owe you an explanation.
So with it.
I must tell you why I changed my mind and wish to help.
Weren't sure of anything. If you could trust me. If your Nobu'd killed your father. No?
I knew. From the start.
What?
You knew?
All the board members knew.
Huh?
Not
what?
One soul even slightly interested in the matter believed in the poisoning. Details were disparate, inconsistent.
So she knew all the time that her brother, right? Poisoned her father. So you didn't do a thing about it. Why?
You knew, but didn't do a thing about it? Why? Suddenly sprout a conscience just yesterday?
My father had flaws. I know this. I harbor no illusions about it. When a foe needed removal, my father ordered it without a thought to mercy. A way of being Yorinobu could not abide. But to my father, ends ever justified means. Saburo Arasaka has always valued just one thing. Do you know what it is?
It's money. Power, family. The corp.
The corporation?
Family. Our family. I was to be its heart. To uphold life, ensure continuity, stability, never to oppose it.
Huh. Guess Yorinobu's instructions were a little different?
Yeah.
Yorinobu raised his hand against our father, but he is an Arasaka. He is family. I do not expect you to understand. I wish you merely to know I do not oppose my brother willingly, that it is difficult.
Well, you didn't say why you changed your mind.
Mm-hmm. He's your brother. It's been hard, it'll be hard. Let's say I get that. But what changed your mind?
We received a warning during the parade. Security protocols were violated. The first doubts sprouted then. They grew yet greater in your hideout when my brother's assault group arrived not to rescue, but to kill.
Yorinobu was just plain willing to sacrifice you.
My father was right about my brother. He never cared for us. I was brought up to be the heart of the family. It is time for the Arasakas to listen to their heart. It will bring justice. Did you bring Soul Killer? As we agreed you
Finger
would.
Finger on the trigger. Don't say a word.
Something got you spooked?
Seem on edge. Something got you spooked?
I don't know. Three times now that AB has flown by.
Oh,
think really? Someone might have tailed you?
I did see it once or twice.
We must not get distracted. Did you bring Soul Killer?
You telling me not to answer. Take me for a fool or what?
Take me for a fool? Think I'd fall for that? Got plans to walk out of here alive.
Had I any ill intentions, I would have chosen a side far more discreet than this.
Ha, good to know.
We are here because I know how to save your life.
Oh?
I can lead you to Mikoshi.
Meaning, Mikoshi don't exist in real space.
Yet its access points do, and one is very near.
Where?
Here in Night City, beneath Arasaka Tower.
Really?
We ought to leave. Right now.
I want to hear her out.
Want to leave?
What gave you that idea?
Quit butting in so I can hear her out.
So this is gonna be a disaster.
It's like, what are you talking about?
We have little time.
Okay, and you'll help me in exchange for what?
And you'll help me in exchange for...
my brother.
You catch a whiff of that? Smells like shit. Careful not to step in it.
He must be made to take responsibility for his deeds.
Responsibility? You want to kill your baby bro?
Just say it. Be easier that way.
I want him punished.
Still vague. You want him dead.
I want the Arasaka Corporation to know the truth.
How you plan to do this?
Yorinobu...
Hanako-sama, so-ro-so-ro go-jitaku ni omodori itadaite.
Sugu ni sumu wa. Yorinobu will soon call a meeting of the board. Representatives of all factions are expected to attend. The perfect moment for them to learn the circumstances of my father's death. I will get you into this meeting, and you will testify against my brother.
There's a drone again.
Testify. Listen, mind if I'm straight with you?
Help me get rid of Yorinobu. I will help you get rid of the construct.
You said the board already knew. Or is it somebody else talking to the board? If it works, you take the throne then?
Let's assume it works.
Just like,
Then what? You take the Arasaka throne?
Where would you get that idea?
I get it as a given. Besides, Takamura said you were supposed to step in for Yorinobu here in Night City.
Everyone must know their place, V.
And their future
that
place.
That is a fact my brother has never understood. I know my place, and I have no wish to change it.
Yeah. I know my place, too.
Know my place, too. Know exactly where I came from. Maybe. Once it's all said and done, I'll find my way back there.
Nah.
Perhaps.
Not a good idea.
If you can prove your value.
Jesus, I'm gonna fucking puke.
So?
Sounds risky.
Want me to throw Yorinobu under the bus in front of Arasaka top brass? Call me crazy, but that sounds like fucking suicide.
This I know. And that is why we will take all the necessary precautions.
Like, such as?
You will see.
Well, I don't even have an option to say yes or no. I don't like it, or I gotta think about it. What does she say if I don't answer? Curious. Like that little one line they say if you take too long? I guess she's giving me extra time. Okay, I gotta think about it.
Offer's intriguing. Need to think about it.
Naturally. But think quickly. Yorinobu is on high alert after the parade. He may harbor suspicions.
We're getting the fuck out of here.
Are you well?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just,
a little distracted, sorry.
You are bleeding.
Oh.
Fuck.
Ah, crap. Well, just call me
it
11.
It seems you are running out of time. Don't delay. Make your decision.
We'll see.
I'll think it over.
You could use some air. Right now.
Yeah, I could use something, all right. Yeah, am I gonna make it? It looks real funky in here. See you later, Jeeves.
I warned you.
What are you doing?
What?
Shit, we could be hours from it now, V. And you can't stand on your own 2 feet. Well, I'm good to go. Body listens to me. See what I'm getting at?
You want me to pop the pill? I do, and I don't like it.
Yeah, I get it. And don't like it one bit. I'm still
Come
going
on,
strong.
Come on, face the facts.
No.
Pop some pseudo-endotrizine. Scooch and let me get behind the wheel. I'll get us to fucking Mikoshi.
Uh-huh. How exactly?
Without that porcelain cunt's help, that's for damn sure.
Don't stand a chance without help.
Right about that. But that's why I'll bring Rogue. She's not rusted through just yet. Plus, she owes me.
Maybe she'd have stuck her neck out for you a half a century ago. But now, I don't see it.
I'll convince her. After all, we know a thing or two about ops like this. We'll blast our way into Sokka Tower, just like we did back in the day. Then find the way inside Mikoshi. It's our only chance.
He just wants to do it all over again. I can ask Rogue myself. I don't need you to do it.
Do I even need you? Could ask Rogue myself.
Won't take a risk this big with someone she still sees in merc diapers.
I'll pretend to be you.
With me, it'd be just like old times.
You could just try to act like you. How would she know? What about Pan Am? She wanted to help, too.
What about Pan Am? She offered help.
Listen up, V. Those guys are trailer tuggers.
What?
An assault on Arasaka's just not another convoy to jack.
Well, no, but
you already tried this with amateurs. Both know how that ended.
And you tried it with pros. Didn't end any fucking better.
You don't want those people involved, their lives on the line, possibly on your conscience. Our one hope is sin at the afterlife right now, and her name is Rogue.
We still have Hanako's offer to consider.
Hanako's offer's on the table.
I'm sorry. Whose?
Oh, God, the crap. She actually has power. Could be our ticket.
Our ticket, huh? Okay, I see your angle. You think working with the corpo cunt is gonna sweeten the deal? Well, let me tell you something. The corpo kleptocracy is not an option. Rogue and I will handle this, just like we used to.
Is this the same thing? Pan Am wanted to help myself.
What about Pan Am? She offered help.
Listen up, V. Those guys are trailer tuggers.
Let's skip
an assault. You already tried.
And you.
You don't want the. Our one hope is.
It's my call, not yours.
Gotta stop you, dickhead. What's your scheme? This is my body. I make the.
Not this time.
Johnny!
Jesus, look at you. Can't even. Great, you're checking out again?
You work on your bedside manner a little bit, Johnny. Just saying.
Am I?
No, it's not what you think. Not yet, anyway.
Easy there. Don't move just yet.
Is that my buddy?
Vic?
Pain, I know. Delirious when you arrived, so I had to dose you with beta-haloperidol. But light oversensitivity is a good sign. Means your optic nerves aren't damaged.
My head feels like it's gonna explode.
My head.
Almost done stabilizing the biochip.
No, feels like.
Someone's using your head as a knife block?
How did I get here?
How'd I get here?
Dragged yourself here, beat to hell and back. Gave Misty a hell of a fright. Then you shoved my patient at the time off the table.
Oops.
And demanded you be treated immediately.
Tell him it was your guardian angel.
John.
Huh?
I wasn't completely myself.
It was Misty.
Yeah, I know. And that's a bit worrying.
That's a diagnosis, Vic. No sugarcoating.
Just give it to me straight, Vic.
You've come to a critical juncture. Try sitting up carefully.
No promises. Here goes.
Okay, but don't expect a miracle.
Critical juncture?
Slowly.
Of me losing control of my body, kind of thing?
Another victory. For the history books.
It's a victory. I can move my head up easier now. Well, if you got something to say, say it.
If you got something to say, Vic, just say it.
How much longer is this going to go on?
You tell me.
Apparently not
looking
much longer.
At you, not long at all.
Yeah.
Next attack, you won't be able to crawl back here. You'll flatline in some back alley. This is your last chance to take matters into your own hands. Understand?
What options do I have?
Yeah, I know. Thoughts on where to start?
Jesus, again. Do I have to spell it out? It's in your hands, not mine, and not those of that thing in your head. Now, see that setup over there?
Yeah? What about it?
This?
You'll find a last dose of pseudo-endotrizin there. A gift from Misty.
Over there.
Want to give in to the voices in your head? Go ahead. Take a puff. Go silent. Get out. Or find another way. end things on your own terms. Got a little present for me over there, too. Blockers. Managed to walk those few yards to the table. The rest will be up to you, and you alone.
You heard him. We've got one last chance. I'm taking the wheel.
No.
Endotrizine, Rogue, Sokka Tower. Only way this is gonna work.
Shut up, Johnny. It's my decision.
Give it a fucking rest, Johnny. It's my decision. And I gotta think about it. Need to stretch your noodle?
Fine.
Fine.
Just not
in this basement.
Oh, Trippy.
You're talking out loud.
Out loud? What?
Just go fix this thing.
Don't I always talk out loud when I talk to Johnny?
Think I can do it.
Whatever you decide. Let's make sure to get out of here first.
Yeah, well, that's the first step. Gun and pills? Hey, who won?
Say, who won the bout?
Oh. So you heard that.
Did he get up? Walsh, was it?
Nope. Never does.
Meaning?
It's a rerun. One I'd like to go back to.
Yeah, it's
Why'd
his...
you get so mad, then, if you already knew who won?
Because he lost.
Oh, no, really. Guess I like to think about where Walsh might have tripped up.
Any theories?
Entering the ring against a stronger opponent, but... It was a little strange to call that a mistake.
You see, he used to be a boxer. I think this is his fight. Thanks for everything, Vic.
Can't thank you enough for all you've done, Vic.
Only wish I could have done more. Go on now. I want to close up. Take the meds and do what you gotta do, V.
Thanks, Vic. I will. And you hang in there, too.
Good luck, kid.
Hey, Misty.
Hey, V, I heard. Well, your thoughts?
Shouldn't have had to. Sorry about that.
No need to be. I know what's going on. And I know it won't be easy. For either of you. If you don't want to decide here, I know a much better place.
Yeah, Vic's had about enough of me anyway.
Sure. Got a feeling Vic's had enough of me as is.
Don't be mad at him.
Not.
His chakras are all blocked up today. Plus, he's had too much coffee.
And let me guess. My aura's sputtering?
Mm-hmm. Afraid so.
All right, let's go.
Sure. Lead the way. Why is this spot special?
I took Jackie there once. It's not far.
Jackie?
What's he got to do with any of this?
You'll see. Come on.
Are we going back in your shop? No, her shop is right here. This is somewhere up. I didn't even know this elevator was here.
Top floor.
The roof.
He had the same glum face.
Who, Jack?
This is it, Chica. I'm done for.
Doesn't sound like the Jackie I knew.
That was a long time ago. His mom had just found out he'd signed up with the Valentinos. Trust me. Senora Wells on one shoulder. Your gang Chumba's on the other. No choice can ever seem right.
Yeah.
Life wasn't easy for my Jackie, but... He found the courage to bet on himself. After. I brought him here.
Are you gonna show me another tarot card mural thing?
Ah, that's more like it. Air.
You can't
See
breathe.
That? I come here when I need to get away. Be alone with my thoughts.